Hello friends and welcome to a brand new video of Yantriki. मेरा नाम है प्रकाश त्रिपाठी. मूवी से लेकर स्पोर्ट्स तक, YouTube के वीडियो से लेकर मीडिया के रिपोर्ट तक बहुत सारी चीजें हमने 2019 में देखी. इस वीडियो में देखेंगे पांच ऐसे इवेंट्स जिन्होंने इंडियंस को बहुत ज्यादा प्राउड मोमेंट दिया और कुछ तो ऐसे मोमेंट्स थे जिन्होंने दिया गूज़बम्प्स. यह मोमेंट नंबर 5, इंडियन क्रिकेट टीम ने ऑस्ट्रेलियन क्रिकेट टीम को उनके ही सरजमीन पे टेस्ट मैच सीरीज हरा दिया. इस साल जनवरी में सिडनी में मैच को ड्रॉ करने के बाद ही इंडिया ने पूरी तरह से इस टेस्ट सीरीज पर अपना कब्जा जमा लिया. ये पहली बार हुआ है कि ऑस्ट्रेलिया के सॉयल में हमने उन्हें टेस्ट सीरीज में पूरी तरह से स्लैश डाउन कर दिया. विद दिस इंडिया स्टैंड्स एट नंबर 4 in the world in terms of space sciences and space capabilities. 27th of March 2019, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam launch complex se DRDO ke scientists ne is bar anti-satellite missile ka safal parikshan kiya. So this test was successful on all the parameters. India has made it clear that its space capabilities are not against anyone. And we are committed to safeguard the country's national security interests. General elections 2019, democracy ka mahakumbh. 7 phases mein election hue, aur ab aap kahoge ki isme kaun sa proud moment hai. About 900 million people were eligible to vote this time. And the voters turnout was around 67%. As a matter of fact, New York Times has its front page headlines for the world's largest democratic elections ever in 2019. And if these events are not enough, on July 2019, in a matter of less than 3 weeks, Hima Das from the state of Assam, fondly known as the Dhing Express, won 5 gold medals in 400 meter and 200 meter sprint race. Under 17 Women's FIFA World Cup Tournament 2020 will be hosted by our country. India will be getting direct qualification into the tournament and will be participating for the first time. Last but not the least, this one is a bonus for you all and I hope ki aap mein se bahut saare logon ne isko guess kar liya hoga. And yes, this was one of the top event in 2019. On 27th of February 2019, Wing Commander Abhinandan Vardhaman was flying his MiG-21 and in a process he cleared F-16 aircraft. So these were some of the proud moments for our country in 2019.